You are watching the Shauna channel, host of Traveller, Python, CG, Skyrim, and Bikini videos.
Okay, so back to the example. You are playing the game and like someone else, I don't know, Rick, let's say. So you decide to play the wizard guy, and then Rick goes with like a witch hunter or something. Should I give you some light reading work about magic, because you should know how magic works? Should I do that?
Yeah, if you're giving me a pregen, I need to know what all the skills mean that I have, how they work.
We're doing session zero then, and you create the character. And should I then like tell you a little bit, like, oh, okay, so this is how magic works?
No, I'd rather just have you send me a PDF that has all the spells for my level of character. Not all the spells. I don't want to know the spells that, you know, Darth Vader has.
Okay.
Just the spells a peon like me would have.
So within your scope, right?
Unless I'm playing an old wizard who's super wise and knows all the magics. I don't need to know all the stuff. Okay. Otherwise, I'll be saying, does my 100-year-old wizard know how to use the spell? Yeah, okay. Of course. If he read the book, he would know the spell. Or here's the thing. Is it one of those games where you can only do the spell if you read the spell and then the book disappears? And then you have to find another book to use the spell again?
Learn the spell? No, I don't like that.
Do I have to say the words? Do I have to pray for a day and a half first before I can use the spell again?
Information I should put on the PDF for you then.
Yeah, these would be mechanics of the game, I guess. I would need to know the mechanics.
Okay.
But I don't need to know every spell. I just need to know in general, how do you do a spell in the game? Like, what's required?
Okay. Let's say, like, the wizard, they have to undergo, like, this many surgeries. Should I give you, like, a little, like, paragraph explaining, like, so, because if you're a mage, you went through that, so you should know firsthand what's like to having, like, quicksilver injected in you and stuff like that.
Yeah, well, you would have a setting or two, or a page or two in the setting section of your book that describes wizards and what they've gone through. What I've some wizards that. Have gone through.
Yeah.
I would have to read that.
Okay. And again, it's not much, like, it's like half a page. I try to be as concise as possible. It's either a page or half a page. Like, I try to not go over two pages.
Yeah, you have a page describing the wizard, and then the page on the back describes who they hate and who hates them.
Okay.
You know, relationship issues. You know, maybe some people are against magic. So wizards know who hates them because they use magic.
Yeah.
Maybe wizards were nice at one time, but they turned evil, according to some NPCs. Some NPCs might not trust mages. I don't want to know about mage guilds. Don't care about that stuff.
Okay. Yeah, that's like world stuff, right?
In Lord of the Rings, was there a mages guild?
Yeah, there wasn't. I guess.
Mages guilds, any guilds, I don't care for. Fighters guilds. If you put that in the description, I'll just skip. I won't even read that part.
Okay.
I'll probably let you know. I'm not going to be playing in a guild. I don't like thieves guilds. I don't like fighter guilds.
A rogue. Mage.
Was Clint Eastwood in a fighters guild?
Okay.
Even Roman movies. Is there like a fighter guild? No, they might have Colosseum fights, but is there a guild?
Well, the concept of guilds, the games, they warp.
It's like a faction.
Yeah, it's like a...
I might ask you, are there factions in your game? Like,
I've wrote like a few, I think. can't really remember right now, but for example, it's not really a faction, but it's how things are usually organized. For example, like how do the alchemists usually organize themselves? I have that, but I don't have like, oh, there is the faction of, you know, the golden spoons. Like, no, you can create your own guild if you want, but you do know that they follow like these patterns because that's how like alchemy works, or that's how the kingdom.
Your level of training.
Yeah.
Dictates like pretty much everything. You answer to this person who's at this level.
Yeah.
You learned from this level. You can teach to this level. If you're
maybe
a teacher.
Maybe not that crunchy, but like, I have that as a question that you should consider when you could, like, I have like, for each kind of like archetype or class or whatever, I have some questions to the player. Like, you should consider like, who taught you this?
Yeah.
Did you always wanted to do this, or was it like fate kind of made you go into this profession kind of thing? So, but this is mostly like you to help you as a player understand who your character is. That's not necessarily like a mechanic thing.
Well, for me, that would be a life path that you just figure out while you're making your character.
Yeah.
A little blurb, a little sentence or two. You know, I saw a wizard. I thought was a wizard when I went to the circus and I saw what I thought was magic, and I was told when I grow up I can be just like him. Now it turns out the guy that I saw in the circus was a thief who had sleight of hand tricks, and he was ripping off people in the audience. I thought it was magic what he was doing. Someone lied to me and says there's magic for you in your future because I went to the fortune teller lady.
Okay.
Now I find out as an adult, there really is magic and it's used for evil, just as I thought. More things I have to. I'm a lawgiver, so I have to go and rout out all the evil magics in the world. Okay. Even that sleight of hand stuff, them thieves do. They're all going to answer. You know. I'm just making up some.
Yeah.
But you want your life path to give your character like a false sense of hope or an overabundance of full of themselves, like they're the bee's knees, the way they see the world, the way they think the world works, the way they think other people see themselves, the way, I don't know, just little mind tricks to give the player character so that the player has something to role play with instead of
having,
we automatically hate this race all the time, no matter what, like some role play games do. Like Nords don't like elves.
Yeah.
The high elves don't like anyone else. The red guards seem to get along with anyone. They don't care. But I like it if there's like more. Khajiit, yeah. The Khajiits are always, you're always told, oh, they're sneaky thieves. And the lizard guys, you know, they're slimy green lizard guys.
Because they are South Americans, you know.
Is that why? The Black Marsh. Yeah. I would love to go to the Black Marsh. I don't think there's any mods yet for that. I've been to elsewhere. I've been to Hammerfell. Yeah. I've been to High Rock.